Tempest seem to get out of hand. After another foul on the far side, Arsenal's Paul Davis, a newcomer to the England squad, appears to take a swipe at Glenn Cockerill. The referee didn't see it, neither apparently did his linesman, and Davis played on without reprimand. Ironically, it was a much less ugly foul that led to an Arsenal penalty.